Number 1 Meet Southern Barbecue and Carnivore Cuisine, a meat lover's dream dining destination. Meet Southern Barbecue and Carnivore Cuisine cooks up some of the best-loved barbecue in all of Lansing. Opt for one of its meat plates of either pulled pork, beef brisket, smoked turkey Texas hot link sausage or wings, and pair with sides like barbecue pit beans, spicy cream corn, jalapeno, and cilantro slaw. Number 2 Soup Spoon Coffee, a cozy breakfast, lunch, and dinner spot in the heart of Lansing. Soup Spoon Cafe is, as its name might suggest, famous for its wholesome homemade soups and serves 6 handcrafted varieties each day, including traditional choices like French onion and seafood chowder, alongside varying seasonal and vegan offerings. Number 3 The Cosmos, a chef-driven restaurant specializing in wood-fired pizzas. The Cosmos has been wowing local diners with its delicious signature pies since first opening its doors in early 2015. It's a fun space with a sci-fi inspired interior that matches its name, a 120-seat outdoor patio, and arcade tables where guests can play retro games while they wait for food. Number 4 Golden Harvest, perpetually busy. Golden Harvest is undoubtedly one of Lansing's best-loved restaurants, with guests often queuing up outside for up to an hour to get their hands on its delicious grub, and rumor has it, it's worth the wait. Although Golden Harvest has been around for over 60 years, it was in 2004 when current owner Zane Vicknair took over and revived it into the great hit it is today. Number 5 Dusty's Cellar, located just outside Lansing in the suburb of Okemos. Dusty's Cellar is a retail store-cum restaurant and a favorite fixture on the local dining scene since first opening its doors over 30 years ago. Casual fine dining and bistro-style ambience are the focus at Dusty's Wine Bar, where dishes like guava-glazed roasted half-duckling with creamy truffled grits and spiced rack of lamb with sweet potato mash and cherry mustard are teamed with selections from Dusty's award-winning wine list. Number 6 DeLuca's Restaurant, owned and operated by the same family since opening back in 1960, DeLuca's Restaurant is a traditional Italian bistro serving the best-loved pizza in town. DeLuca's potato pizza, topped with olive oil, potato slices, bacon, chicken, broccoli, and onions, is a diner favorite, but there are plenty of subs, pasta dishes, and Italian classics like gnocchi and veal parmesan on the menu as well. Number 7 Capital Prime, elegantly prepared seafood and steakhouse fare are on the menu at Capital Prime, an upscale restaurant that opened in the outskirts of Lansing in 2013. Open for lunch and dinner, Capital Prime's talented chefs pair appetizers like ahi tuna tartare and Cajun rub tenderloin skewers with mouth-watering mains like prime bone-in New York strip steak. Number 8 Pablo's Panaderia, located in the heart of Lansing's old town. Pablo's Panaderia is the city's go-to for authentic, delicious Mexican eats. A cozy and casual little spot, guests at Pablo's Panaderia can expect a laid-back atmosphere and all the usual suspects on the menu, from quesadillas and tacos to chimichangas and chicken mole poblano. Number 9 Zaytun. Since owner and chef Sami Rashid first opened Zaytun in late 2013, the restaurant has quickly become one of Lansing's favorite, with guests raving about its modern take on authentic Middle Eastern and Mediterranean cuisine. Start with classic mezze, appetizer, dishes like baba ganesh, spicy hummus, and falafel, before dining on entrees like juicy lamb kebabs. Number 10 Midtown Brewing Company, a laid-back neighborhood joint in downtown Lansing. Midtown Brewing Company is a brewpub mixing its handcrafted beers with upscale pub grub crafted from locally sourced ingredients. Choose from a number of gourmet pizzas like the lobster and truffle, topped with lobster, roasted garlic, white cheddar, goat cheese, basil, balsamic reduction, arugula and truffle oil, as well as burgers, sandwiches and tacos. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.